There is nothing inherently wrong with that Cochran. That Cochran deserves our respect. But he's been governing like the Texans being liberal for 41 years.
Right.
That may step on some toes. His record speaks for itself. Roger Wicker is very different in absolutely no ways at all. And how do we know this? Objectively speaking, Conservative Review does a scorecard every year. Conservative Review objectively grades these senators and their votes, not on subjective notions of what I think, but on their votes. Roger Wicker right now has a score of 30%. How?
Out of 40 or 100?
Out of 100.